All right, guys, we're going to be taking a look at Cypress, Texas, and get a weekly recap. Now, if you follow me, you know I do a whole Houston-wide review on Mondays. On Thursdays, I'm going to dig into your local neighborhoods and see what's happening inside of your world. So Cypress, Texas, today, guys, looking at the last 7 days of single-family home sales. We are really digging into what is the market telling us, and obviously the single-family home is the economy of the suburbs, so we're going to look specifically at that. Now, if you're in a townhome, if you're in a condo, there's still plenty of market for that, and reach out to me. I'd be happy to help you understand what's going on right now inside of your world if you're a townhome condo. But today, we're going to look at the past 7 days for single-family home sales. 75 homes sold in the past 7 days in Cypress, Texas. Now, look at this. The average three-bedroom home sold for $245,953. The average four-bedroom home sold for $347,734. So if you've been looking at and curious about, is now the right time to sell? The answer is probably yes. And yet we can dig into that and help you understand all of your numbers so that then you can make the best decision for you and your family. This is a absolutely great time to sell. And that kind of clues you into what you could expect out of your world inside of Cypress, Texas. 77429-77433. Obviously, we need to dig deeper into your neighborhood and understand exactly what's happening in the world around you. Now, active is 549, pending 129. Now, the last thing I want to do, share with you a couple of the hot neighborhoods, right? And here's how I define hot neighborhoods. Real simple. Who sold the most homes in the past 7 days? And so if we look at that, our hot neighborhoods, we've got Bridgeland as the number one, sold by far the most homes last week in the past 7 days. Fairfield, Stablewood Farms, Village of Cypress Lakes, and then we have Longwood, Coles Crossing, and Canyon Lakes coming in at a tie there right at the end. So these are the hot neighborhoods inside of Cypress, Texas. If you're in one of these neighborhoods, there's a good chance that inventory is telling you now is the perfect time to sell. So reach out to your real estate agent. I'm happy to help you. It would really be an honor for me to help anybody understand a little bit more about the economy of right now, the real estate world, what your home could sell for, and what you could really do for you and your family, poising you guys to really upgrade and or grab the equity that's inside of your home right now and capitalize on the time that's happening. The market of right now is really something special. So you guys, this is Cypress, Texas. This is Cypress, Texas Weekly. I'm Randy Olive. If you need any help, by all means, reach out to me. I'll even give you my personal email address. It's randyolive@kw.com. And you're welcome to grab me anytime and say, Randy, please help me understand what I could do to better my life through real estate. Y'all be awesome.